feel great, and it's the second time I've been to the quarters, and you know, it's, you never know what can happen. These things can go big or go downhill the very next game, so I'll be straight on the board again, and trying to get myself ready for tomorrow night.
It was 6-0 the other day against Dave Chisnell. Mm-hmm. You went 4-0 up in this match as well. You kept that form going.
Yeah, I think my average was 99, I think, then. My checkouts are good, that's the thing. I think that's key with anything. You know, your finishing has to be spot on. And I think it was about 58%, we've just seen on the stats there. So, you know, I'm not doing a lot wrong. I'm not over-practicing, but I'm doing everything that I need to do that's right for me. And, you know, who knows? Who knows? You never know what can happen.
And the big thing today with James, when he missed, you were there to pounce.
Yeah, definitely. I think, you know, the first four legs, he didn't start great. He didn't come out of the traps flying like he can. And I think I had to capitalise. And because I did that, I think that probably, you know, it made the difference in the game in the end, really.
Now, you've got the reigning champion, Simon Whitlock, in the quarterfinals tomorrow afternoon. You'll be looking forward to that.
Definitely. He's a massive favourite over here. They love him. You know, who knows? Who knows if I can get in front? Well, if he gives me a chance, he don't tend to give you many chances, but I'm going to be ready and waiting to play, definitely, definitely.
This is your fourth TV quarter-final, but you're probably in better form now and your game's in better shape to take it that next step.
I think so, Dave. I feel good. I'm not trying to get above my own level. I'm trying to just, you know, give it everything I've got. I'm trying to just stay relaxed and focused and concentrate. And that's all key, really. My finishing's good, obviously. I was 60% in the first game. 58% there, so, and that's the key. If you finish, you're going to win, and that's, you know, that's what you've got to do, I suppose.
And obviously, you're over here in Germany. Debbie's at home on the sofa recuperating from the back operation. It'd be great to keep the run going for her.
Oh, definitely, definitely. I think she'll be jumping up and down on the bed. I know she's supposed to relax, but she's probably going to get a bit excited. But yeah, you know, I'm trying to keep a low profile just for her, really.